Better Cell Pandora Tomorrow na naudlot ng ilang araw. Last ako nag-stream nito it's March 27. Almost 2 weeks. It was exactly 2 weeks. And what's up everyone? Before join afternoon. What's up Garuda 26 and John Doe, whoa, JDW, hello. Good morning. Welcome to 1-2-3 Go. Is the game audio too loud? The audio is too loud. What's up, Bubble Fate? Hello, hello, man. Manong good. Let me give you a shout out, guys. Let's start with Garuda 26. So, how was your vacation, everyone? How are your vacations? This game again.
That turns those mountains into
naman.
When you're building a video game world.
Oh my god.
I was playing that.
What is this?
I would rage quit. I would rage quit.
In the process of playing.
Very early in the game. Sana ako maligaw sa Silent Hill Origins. Ay, Silent Hill Origins is my favorite Silent Hill game. Because it is the prequel of the first Silent Hill game for the PS1. And then Konami went on to make a remake of the first game called Silent Hill Shattered Memories. And that was a survival horror game. You can't shoot enemies, you just need to run as fast as you can. And that's when Silent Hill started going downhill. And my second favorite Silent Hill game is going to be the second game, Silent Hill 2, for the PS2. Okay, so let's start. I think the audio is too loud. The game audio is too loud. Okay, let's go. Hey, what's up? Dabe Palomares of Dudes Gaming House. Thank you for the like and share. And kay Snakes Playground PH. Good afternoon. Kumusta ang inyong mga bakasyon? Basta yun, Silent Hill Origins is my favorite Silent Hill game. Because it's the first time you can punch some monsters. Yung ano kasi, yung mga previous installment ng Silent Hill, you can only use weapons and guns. Pero in Silent Hill 2, in Silent Hill Origins, once your weapons are broken, you can use your fist instead. So that's the first time you can punch some enemies on the face. And it has a decent story. And contrary sa mga sinasabi ng ibang fans, Silent Hill fans, na medyo mediocre or parang ano lang siya, parang baseline lang Silent Hill. Okay naman para sa akin, gameplay-wise. Story medyo weak, pero yung gameplay kasi yung talagang ano ko, yung hinahanap ko sa game. Silent Hill 4 was, for me, is yun ang medyo lumayo siya sa, ano eh, sa gameplay ng ano, ng original trilogy. Then Silent Hill 4 came, parang nag-iba yung ano niya, nag-iba yung gameplay, although yung story niya involves pa rin, it still involves yung lore ng Silent Hill, ng first 3 games. But the gameplay is medyo kakaiba siya. Then Silent Hill Origins came out, and
GPS shows you're stone's throw from the control room. Walk softly and use that technique.
Bumalik siya sa ano, original feels, vibes nung first 3 games.
You're underestimating my charm.
Okay, so we are now in a submarine in Indonesia. I almost forgot how to play the game. Lethal attacks are permitted.
What is that?
Okay lang ba yung ano natin? Video okay. Hide the body. And they're still holding the weapons, huh? Even though they're already unconscious. Hide the body, so avoid detection. Thank you. Ace Combat sa PS2 maganda yung Ace Combat 5. I haven't played any Ace Combat games yet. Yung mga flight simulation games na nalaro ko, they are either sa ano, PC. Like ba yun? Yung not sure if you're familiar with Descent Free Space. I have streamed it once sa last February yata.
Hi, how's your English?
Super!
Super. I need you to raise that submarine.
Why?
Because hurting people ruins my sweet disposition.
Ah, yes, run away!
Thanks.
You're welcome.
And I think next playground is here. Let me give you a shout out. Next playground PH.
Nice. Not nice enough.
Let's use the computer. It will take 10 seconds before the submarine emerges.
The boat is faster than your sword. Karen, what's going on? We weren't supposed to surface for another 4 hours. Karen, are you there? Answer me if you're there. Otherwise, I'm pulling the alarm.
Tell him we're kosher.
What?
Tell him nothing's wrong.
Okay. There's no problem. I had a warning light flash on the ballast tanks. I'll put you back under as soon as they're fixed.
Copy that. Thanks.
Okay. And there's a checkpoint.
What more do you want from me?
Give you two. The night vision goggles. Internet. We're going inside the submarine. It's not yellow. Hide the body. Cause troubles. Hey, MJ sa arcade. Hello. Basta, long time no see. Basta na. Natin yung audio natin. Kaya lang, alisin ko lang yung ano, audio. Rock and roll to the world. Hindi ka na nakakapag-stream ulit. Kaiso Master. Try kaya akong Kaiso, no? One of these days. Sabi, init. Sobrang init ngayon. Yun. Let's see. Parang may audio issues ako ngayon. Masyadong malayo. Yung mga ilaw. Pero wala naman sigurong kalaban dito. Ayun, meron. Kaso malayo. Mahirap tamaan. Hindi ko rin pwedeng patayin yung ilaw kasi. Dahil may ano siya, may mga mesh. Hindi pwedeng patayin yung ilaw, barilin yung ilaw. Jump down. Ah, okay. Di daanan pala dito sa baba. Sige, tatry ko. Iano ka na. Maghanap muna ako ng ano. Ano ba marirecommend mo na Kaizo? Kaizo game na Mario. Hindi nila nakita. Ah, madilim kasi. Makakapasok na tayo sa submarine. Sinong isa submarine natin?
Has got her hands on Komodo security personnel protocols. Inside that submarine, you're going to be outmanned and outgunned.
That's everywhere I go.
Okay. Sana mahaba yung progress natin dito. Dahil ano na to, part 6. Tama ba? Part 6 na to. Two hours lang kasi tayo pwede mag-stream eh. Game, of course. Last ako naglaro nito March 27, so it's been a while. 2 weeks. I haven't streamed for 2 weeks. Napaka-claustrophobic nito. No claustrophobic.
Listen, could you cover for me? What's up? I need to sneak some sleep. I was up all night. Iman couldn't turn the television off. WNM? Yeah.
Johnson, thank you for the like and share. See, page name required. Kumusta, kumusta? Kumusta ang Holy Week?
Everybody's coming. Sure. Sweet dreams.
Napakadilim. Ay!
What is that?
Ay. The mission is over.
Hindi pala pwede. Hindi pala pwedeng magana dito. Mag lethal kills. So ano lang. Stealth lang talaga. Pwede unconscious siguro. Tingnan nga natin yung parameters. Kaya naman nakalagay eh. Kasi sa labas nag-lethal attack naman ako. So sa loob hindi pwede.
Listen, could you cover for me? What's up? I need to sneak some sleep.
Ito Jano, hello. Wala kang pang like na ano ka na naman? Na ban?
WNM? Yeah, it's become a 24-hour Sedano show. Hoping to see yourself in the background? I'm just gonna lie down for a few minutes. Give a shout if anybody's coming. Sure. Sweet dreams.
May hinahanap kasi tayo sa, ano, sa tawag dun. Dito. Sa loob ng submarine. Ilan na yung followed si Tito Jano? Tayo lang. Check natin. Uy, bumalik. Bumalik sa pinanggalingan. Hindi ko makita yung followed. Tayo lang.
What the hell?
Ay na.
For Christ's sake, Fisher. The mission is over.
Bakit nagpapabalik-balik yan? Itin natin. Ayaw lumabas ang followage. Ayun, 580 days kay Jansen. Ba't nagre-restart yung chat? Gulo talaga nito ni Facebook. Si Jansen, 580 days. Si Tito Jano, hindi ko ano eh. Hindi ko napansin eh. Ayun, hindi lumalabas eh. And salamat din sa pag-notify Jello Salcedo Kayabo of Jello WTF, kasama natin sa Pinoy Retro Gaming. Tsaka si page name required Jansen Robles Imperial. And si Tito Jano, Injan Santos. I-check ko lang ha. Yung mga comments kasi hindi lumalabas yung ano. Alang ha. Ayun. Bali, 609 days si Tito Jano. Tapos si Jansen is 580. Si ano kaya? Si Jello kaya.
Listen.
Thank you sa notify, Jello.
What's up? I need to sneak some sleep. I was up all night.
Last day na ng bakasyon ngayon, di ba? Bukas, balik na ulit.
It's become a 24-hour Sedano show. Hoping to see yourself in the background? I'm just gonna lie down for a few minutes. Give a shout if anybody's coming.
Bumalik kasi siya eh. Abangan kaya natin. Teka lang. Hindi kaya ako madedetect kung medyo malapit ako ulit. Tapos babalik siya. Maya-maya babalik siya. Parang nagpatrol lang siya. Ay! Di rin eh. No, dito na naman tayo sa part na Paulit-ulit na lang tayo. Hindi na naman tayo magpro-progress dito. And by the way guys, once we finish this game, I'm going to continue with the third game. And I found a way to play Chaos Theory. So magagamit ko na ulit yung PS3. Sa PS3 natin lalaruin yung Chaos Theory.
Yeah, it's become a 24-hour Sedano show. Hoping to see yourself in the background? I'm just gonna lie down for a few minutes. Give a shout if anybody's coming. Sure. Sweet dreams.
What the hell?
Wala, nahuhuli talaga eh, oh.
The mission is over.
Sasalisihan mo lang talaga. Sige, subukan natin. Huwag na lang natin siyang i-ano. Huwag na lang natin siyang i-neutralize. Unlike kasi to sa Metal Gear na kapag na-detect ka, pwede ka pang magtago or something.
Listen, could you cover for me?
Ang problema lang kasi dito, may pintuan.
Iman wouldn't turn the television off. WMM? Yeah, it's become a 24-hour Sedano show. Hoping to see yourself in the background? I'm just gonna lie down for a few minutes. Give a shout if anybody's coming.
Okay, sure. Try natin.
Sweet dreams.
Salisigang. Yung tama. Pero pwede naman yata silang i-non-lethal. Basta hindi lang mahuhuli. Medyo claustrophobic dito eh, ma-lit yung space para gumalaw. Yeah. Kailangan ng extreme caution. Gaya nito. Ay, nakita ako. Nahuli ako. Nahuli na naman. Ulit. Buti na lang may checkpoint.
Who did that?
Who did that? I did that. Bulaga. O, pwede naman pala. Basta hindi ka lang mahuli. Huli pero hindi kulong. This reminds me of the tanker mission sa Metal Gear Solid 2. Nako. Walang ano, walang coverage dito, out of service area. Oh, may paparating na kalaban pa talaga. Saan tayo tatago? may kinukumpuni lang siya. No interrogation options. Ito, matulog ka muna. You really need...
For Christ's sake, Fisher. The mission is over.
Ay! Importante pala yun. Daming parameters ng ano na to. Mission na to. And we only have 2 hours to play this game. Oh no. Mukhang naghang na yung game. Pagka ganito, naghang na yung game. We have no option. We need to restart. So, babalik tayo sa pagpasok ng submarine. Naka ano ka pa, Jansen? Naka, di ba may PS3 ka? Naka ano ka ba? Naka PS3 hen ka ba? Kasi ininstallan ko ng PS3 hen yung ano ko eh. Yung PS3 ko. So I can now play games using a backup. Hindi na kasi gumagana yung ano niya, Blu-ray lens niya. Kaya I can play the games that I have. Ay, sinauli mo na. Kasi si Tito Jano parang pinamod niya rin yung PS3 niya. Pero kung ano, kung gusto ko sana maglaro pa rin ng ano, ng via disc. Nagko-collect na lang ako ng mga PS3 games. Bale, pag maglalaro ako ng mga PS1 games, sa ano na lang din. Sa PS3 na lang din. Kasi dito sa PS2, kapag naglaro ko ng PS1 dito sa PS2, sinisave niya sa, ano, sinisave niya sa USB drive. Tapos minsan nakukurap pa siya. Kasi yung, ano, nakurap yung PSI, ano ko eh, flash drive. Last year, around this time, mga April. So, yung mga save files ko na nasa USB drive, na-delete siya, kasama ng mga games. And may ano naman, may memory card naman siya sa... Pero I need to replace yung hard disk nitong ano, PS3. Kasi pag naglagay ako ng mga games, sobrang liit yung file size. Ay, sobrang laki ng mga disk kasi, yung mga games. Umabot ng 22. 40 gig na lang yung naiwan sa space ng hard drive. Mapalitan ko ng ano, at least 500 gig. Tapos SSD, no? Solved na. Ito kasing mga hard disk, ano yung mga HDD ngayon. Pagka sumobra yung ikot, nasisira yung...
What's up? I need to sneak some sleep. I was up all night. Iman wouldn't turn it off.
Tirain na yung mga spindle ng hard disk ngayon.
Yeah,
mga mechanical drive.
Hoping to see yourself in the background. I'm just gonna lie down for a few...
Oh, MGS4. Sa PS3 lang kasi pwedeng malaro eh.
Sweet dreams.
PS3. And nakita ko yung sinabi mo na 50k na ano, Peace Walker na bundle. Grabe yun. Unopened kasi yun eh. Tapos yung ginamit nilang yung sample ng loob ng bundle is sa internet lang. Hinanap nila sa internet. Kasi hindi nila pwedeng open yung bundle eh. Brand new sealed pa yun. Parang old stock yung tawag doon, di ba?
Who did that?
Old new stock. May MSX. May MS, may nagbebenta ng ano, MSX 50K. Sa MSX kasi first ni-release yung Metal Gear. Pero hindi ba mahirap maghanap ng ano na, ng games doon? No network coverage, so wala. Radio silence tayo dito. So, kernel pala to? Yung nasa loob? MSX yung pinakaunang console na nahawakan ko kasi yung papa ko may katrabaho siya. Tapos iniram niya for the weekend, nakalaro ako ng Bomberman sa MSX. Pero hindi ko nalaro yung Metal Gear. Tapos yung Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake sa MSX 2. Hindi na siya nai-release sa SNES or sa Sega Genesis. Ang pinaka-convenient na way na pwede mo malaro yung Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake is yung sa HD collections ng ano. Yung sa... Either sa... Metal Gear Solid HD Collection or yung Metal Gear Solid 3 Subsistence. Kasi yung NES version ng Metal Gear Metal Gear maraming ano eh, difference.
I'm gonna go down a cup of coffee. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Can you bring me a cup?
No. You know the equipment's too sensitive for us to drink in here.
Anong gagawin ko dito? So, pwede ko na tong... Ay! Sana pala nilagay ko siya dito. Ilagay ko na lang siya dito. Wala, mission fail tayo dito. Paano ako natawagan ni ano ni Lambert kung wala na yung walang reception dito sa baba? Bilisan na lang natin dahil para mag-iisang oras na tayo dito, wala tayo masyadong progress. Kaya nga eh.
I'm gonna go down a cup of coffee. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Can you bring me a gun?
No. You know the equipment's too sensitive for us to drink in here.
So ano yung i-access natin? Di kaya tayo ma-detect. Ayun. Okay. Ayun, bumalik na pala yung ID number. There. Looks like we've got five. Ah, hindi kasi
subscribers, satellite phones.
US numbers?
Yeah, Echelon's linking them to a private military corporation, something called Displace.
We'll run a cross check on their recent contracts. Five PMCs line up pretty nicely with our five POX boxes.
What's my part?
Amityville time. Get out. If we got the POX boxes and there's nothing stopping us, the Joint Chiefs will want to move fast. Rendezvous with Cohen. It's about time you introduced yourself to Sedono.
Ayun. Go to the exit. Di ba ang mahuhuli na? Walang checkpoint doon banda. Okay na. Okay na siguro dito.
What the hell?
Baril-baril pa siya. Pwede na lumabas. Ay, pwede na lumabas. Okay. Grabe yun. Napaka-intense. Siguro yung ano na yon, yung part na yon, pagka ginamit mo yung computer, parang ano siguro. Parang jammer yata yun eh. Kaya hindi makatawag. Okay, save game. And etong ano pala, submarine mission, it's not in the Xbox and PC version of the game. Exclusive for ano lang to, itong mission na to. Exclusive for the PS2. To come up for the limitations ng system. Siguro pwede ng little ano dito. Yan, pwede na. May nakaabang sa akin. Ayun. Ilan yan? Dalawa? Tatlo? Let's use the Predator Vision. Kapag nag-smoke grenade ba ako dito? Wala na smoke grenade eh.
Thank you.
yatang isa. Tatlo. May dalawa pa. Okay, one more. Nice. Okay, all good. Bangers kayo. Oh, ano yan? What? Saan yan? Boom! Kala nyo ah. Where are you now? Nagbabagang mga balita. And that's it. Mission complete. At least nakakomplete tayo. Diba? So we finished the mission in just 30 minutes. Okay, let's continue. So ano na naman to? Balita na naman. Okay, news.
The strategic airstrike in Kundan.
Balita na may mga
successful. Military intelligence well marks a dramatic reversal in US and coalition efforts in Indonesia. General Kellner predicted a favorable resolution within. Even if Sadano has survived, he's dropped so completely from public view that
para guards kong Maria Narcisa sa ano pa next game pa
is still unaccounted for.
Ingrid. Yan yung tumulong sa atin dun sa ano, sa Israel. Ano yan? Mga splinter cell din to. Sa Indonesia pa rin tayo.
Yeah.
Operation ShadowNet is coming together better than anyone could have expected. Sadano's insurance policy is as good as canceled.
Ano daw? Sunny Orange Jingle daw.
We do with Sadano.
Okay, maybe after this with Nicolad's house cutscene.
Leaders tend to be stubborn ghosts.
Pansin ko hindi gumagana yung mga alerts ko. Ayan. So let's ano muna. Advertisement muna tayo guys, magbabalik ang 1-2-3 go pagkatapos ng ilang paalala.
Mami!
have something for you.
Mommy? Mommy?
Magnolia Frozen Delights. Bring home some happiness.
Webcom Bex, 3 points. Yes, with Webcom Bex injectable, your animals get a 3-point shot. One, they get a super dose of B-complex vitamins. Two, it's fortified with vitamin B12. Three, it stimulates their appetite and promotes rapid growth and weight gain. Go ahead, give your animals a 3-point shot. Webcom Bex, the super dose B-complex inject.
Ayun. So, save muna tayo. We're still in Indonesia ba? Is this still the Indonesia? And wag natin kalimutan pala yung Sunny Orange. Eto na.
Sunny Orange, I love you.
Bibilisan yung super
lemon, grapes, and strawberry. Sunny Orange, tasty drink. Sunny Orange,
i-update ko na tong video na to. Updated na.
This drink is brought to you by Sunny Orange. Isang patak, ayang buong barangay.
And let's give a shout out to Uncivilization TV, who was playing Valorant last time, but this is not Valorant. This is the other Tom Clancy game. Rainbow Six ba to? Rainbow Six Siege ba to? Okay, so let's continue. May save point na, may checkpoint pa talaga. Ito yung aking transporter.
Here we are. This could end it if Carlson comes through.
I trust her.
I don't.
First Dahlia.
Oh, magre-record pa ako.
Sometimes I...
Magre-record pa ako.
Like isn't the word. But don't ask me about it and I won't tell. And I was right about Dahlia.
I met Carlson and Dilly. Looked in her eyes. She'll do fine.
Good luck. Give my regards to Sedano. Get moving! You're holding up the U.S. war machine.
You need to infiltrate the TV station first. This is where Ingrid and Sedano are.
Hey, is that your bike over there?
Yeah. Why?
I think I blew my carburetor.
Lethal attacks are permitted.
Yeah. Do you have an Allen wrench I could borrow?
Let me check my bike. Just a sec.
Sorry, you're getting in my way. And ayun, we have a bottle. We have a glass bottle that we can throw. Nababasag.
Ay. Help! I'm in danger! Please! Please help! Team A! Are you enemy?
Ah. pwede na maka pre-order og tickets para sa Otaku Fest for June. Sa June na siya, di ba? Ito ba? Is it this June?
You need to infiltrate the TV station first. This is where Ingrid and...
Check natin. May ticket pala. So... So sa Seaside siya, June 24 and 25. Isa sa pinned comment. So tomorrow. Sino mga a-attend? Si Bioro na a-attend si Bioro, sure ba to? Sure to a-attend siya? Ay, oo, a-attend siya. What the heck? I'm so going there.
Sedano are.
Hey, is that your bike over there?
So si Koanani, si
I think I blew my carburetor.
Si Auntie Charis. Mo Koanani mo attend nino. Sure na.
Let me check my bike just a second.
Sure na to. Let's just wait here. I will have my revenge on that guy. Tago lang natin yung body. Lethal attacks are allowed, so pwede. Torres mode.
I'm under fire.
Ay, nag... What the?
Alarm state.
Holy crap. Mali yung aim natin. So, meron na lang tayong 57 minutes.
You need to infiltrate the TV station first.
24 and 25 is... Ano, diba?
Your bike over there?
Yeah, why?
I think I blew my carburetor.
Saturday, Sunday.
What?
I guess.
Do you have an Allen wrench I can borrow?
Let me check up just a second.
Maaga nila mag-ano ah. Maaga silang mag-announce ng ticket. It's just April. Kano kaya yung ticket man? I have to check. So, June 24, 25. Ah, okay. It's Saturday and Sunday. Hopefully, off ko is ano pa rin. Hudson. Let's give him a careful round. Grab it, you know. Took him two airfoil rounds to take down. Tiki Shocker.
To be invisible.
Black jacket is not the solution. You need to eliminate me. I think I need to go. Barbed wire dito. And we need to go inside. Okay. And sino pa kaya nga attend doon sa Otaku Fest? Sa Jakarta pala tayo. frequent flyer pala to siya. Ang fish. Nagpunta siya ng Georgia. Saan pa ba? Dami niya napunta. RJ Hatchon of Laro Aniwan, welcome.
It's here. Go ahead. Penyuk says your boys don't wear their headgear. That's right, sir. Night vision's not safe with the lightning. Flash-blinded snipers would be useless to you. So how are we covering the parking lot? We've got extra men down there. It should be fine.
Security stage back to normal.
And salamat din sa pag-share. No, medyo exposed tayo dito.
I'm sure. You look confident. Strong.
Medyo exposed tayo dito kasi nagka-thunder shock. May lightning. So, maliwanag saglit yung mga kailangan nating ano. Kita tayo. Kailangan natin tago yung katawan. Uy, anong kanton yan? Merienda ba yan? Merienda. Dalawa lang yata sila. Okay, madilim naman dito, no? Pero itago na lang din natin. Delikado. Ano yun? Parang mine? Oh, tunog na yun. Ano? Wall mine? Oil ramp. Kailangan natin. Try muna natin infiltrate the TV station. We need Sadano alive. May tumutunog eh. Naririnig ba kong wall mine?
I can't
stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you need to be a ghost. You're putting the mission in danger.
Grabe, ang dilim. So dark in here. Whee! Sewers again. My old friend.
Security stage increased.
Ay, ano nangyari? Crap, may camera.
Fisher, if you remain a ghost, the alarm stage will decrease.
Fisher, Broder! We cannot afford any more casualties. One more alarm, and the mission is over.
Ay, maril sa akin. Camera dito. Din dilim. It's so dark.
The mission is
over. Grabe. Sa sewers may camera. Orange Panda X, hello. Welcome to 123 Go. We're playing Splinter Cell Pandora tomorrow for the PS2. Kumusta ang iyong bakasyon? Let me give you a shout out. Ano to? Miss this. Hindi ko mabasa yung caption. Pasensya na. It's clearly not Valorant.
It's here. Go ahead. Penyuk says your boys aren't wearing their headgear.
That's right, sir. Night vision's not safe with the lightning. Flash-blinded snipers would be useless to you.
So how are we covering the parking lot?
We've got extra men down there. It should be fine.
Just need to shock them.
Mission in danger.
Tiki camera, saan pa nga ba nakita yung airfoil rounds? I think in this. There are two airfoil rounds here. Sa kabila kaya.
remain a ghost, the alarm stage will decrease.
Fisher, we cannot afford any more casualties. One more alarm, and the mission is over.
I'm under fire!
Oh, 40 more minutes. Grabe yung sewers na to, may camera. May surveillance camera sa sewers. What the heck? I just need to shoot the light. What the heck, Sam? Helmet na sila. Hey, Tito Popoy, Rep Sardalia of Tito Popoy and Tito Popoy's Burgers. Magandang hapon and welcome to 1-2-3 Go. Ito, sobrang dilim na nilalaro natin.
Security stage back to normal.
Ay, salamat. Kumusta ang iyong bakasyon? Titado. Wala yung ano ko, yung eyeglasses eh.
Good luck!
Ayun, buti na lang hindi siya nakatawag. Maliwanag pala dito. Kaya naman pala. Ano to? Splinter Cell. PS2. And hello pala kay Zoe De Leon of ano? Zoe De Leon sa YouTube. Ating film reviewer. Nagre-review siya ng mga film. Like yung mga lumang-lumang mga palabas and mga TV series. Ano, Zoe De Leon sa sa Twitch, ayan. May ano siya eh, may page siya na tawag nun. Gumagawa siya ng mga movie trailers, honest review. Ayan lang. Iano ko yung ano niya, yung page niya. Eto. I mean yung YouTube niya. Ito. Pinoy Movie Guy. Yan pala yung handle ng ano niya. Ng YouTube channel. Panoorin nyo guys. Ganda yan. Yung name ko pinagsamang Zoe. Zoe from Left 4 Dead. Tapos Leon sa Resident Evil. Kala ko idol niya si ano eh. Joey De Leon. Joey De Leon. And si Clark din pala nandito na. May shotgun stealth at bazooka stealth din ba dito? Sa ano yun? Sa Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker yun. Yung pinakita ko na may ano, may suppressor yung shotgun. Ay, naalala ko to. Ito yung may mga landmine. So, nasa ibabaw na tayo ng TV station. And merong sniper sa ibabaw. And wala na yung thunder... Ano? Hindi, meron pa rin. Kidlat, may kidlat pa rin. Eliminate natin yung sniper. So, kahit na makita tayo ng ilaw dito, okay lang. Ay! Holy crap.
Fisher, you are paid to be invisible.
May mga landmine dito, so iiwasan lang natin. Kita ako sa searchlight. Naabangan ko na i-review niyo yung ano, alias Robin, alias Batman and Robin. Si Joey De Leon and si Kimpy.
Carl is right to mistrust Miss Carlson. There's a reason for that wolf smell under the wool. She's an honest-to-God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jockey she was playing.
That makes sense if a bit far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to luck her way into being one of Sedona's hostages.
She was at the embassy looking for Salt. The agency needed to know whether or not he was still a viable asset.
I guess they got their answer.
So agent din pala yun si ano, si Ingrid, yung na-meet natin sa East Timor. Yung tinulungan ako. I think ito yata yung pinaka-last na ano ko eh. Na inabutan ko eh sa game last year bago ko naihinto to. Sa alias Robin Hood ay alias Robin Hood alias Batman and Robin, isa sa mga hindi ko makakalimutan doon is yung scene na ano, yung nag-costume na sila, tapos yung Arnie Robin is Regal Films. Ay, dito na naman, ito na naman yung may kumukulog. Tidlat. Kailangan natin magtago. Mali pa talaga yung nagamit. tarit. At yung nag-distribute dapat doon Viva Films pero napunta rin sa Regal, kaya kaiba yung joke ngayon. And may plot twist yung ano nun, yung story, di ba? Sa last. Kakaibang plot twist. Si Joker tsaka si Chupa Engwin. Chupa Engwin. Isa natin yung sniper eh, no? Wala na. Diretso na ako dito.
Fisher, you are paid to be invisible.
Wala kayo dyan. Di ba masyadong madilim sa video?
Cohen was right to miss.
Anong checkpoint dun sa... ano dun? Point 9?
She's an honest to God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jacket she was buying. That makes sense if a bit far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to luck her way into being one of Sedona's hostages. She was at the embassy looking for Soth. The agency needed to know whether or not he was I guess we got it.
Hey. Oh, ito yung part na may mines. Yung may nag-clip sa akin na nag-roll ako sa... landmine.
Sniper position confirmed.
Saan ba yung ilaw nun? Here.
Security stage increased. Stage 1. Clock jacket's on.
Alarm stage 1. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you need to be a ghost. You're putting the mission in danger.
Ikaw ba yun? Nag-clip nun.
Mistrust Miss Carlson. There's a reason for that wolf smell under the wool. She's an honest-to-God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jockey she was playing.
That makes sense if a bit far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to luck her way into being one of Sedona's hostages.
She was at the embassy looking for Soth. The agency needed to know whether or not he was still a viable asset.
I guess they got their answer.
Shocker pa ako dito. Ay, wala na akong ano. I don't have any sticky shockers. Thank you. pagkakaintindihan. And merong turret dito. Right behind it. Table. Okay. Premise ng game, we are in Indonesia where may information crisis sa Indonesia, and then merong doon extremist leader named Sadono, so we need to eliminate him kasi sila they're going to release yung smallpox outbreak sa US. So we need to eliminate that. That is Pandora Tomorrow, which is the title of the game. It's just a phone call away to release that smallpox. Although may vaccine na yung sa US, nag-roll out na sila ng mga vaccine. Kaso sa ibang parts ng ng mundo, wala pa silang mga vaccine. Meron namang palandaanan dito, visit. But I don't think you can. May daanan pala dito, hindi nila sinabi. Ang daanan dito sa taas. Ay bababa dito. It's so maliwanag. I need to shoot this. Ah, crap, no. Uulit tayo. Is it? Walang checkpoint. Ang layo nun.
Don't be detected.
Yung mga checkpoints hindi na common, unlike sa first few levels. almost kada corner merong checkpoint. Dito wala na.
She's an honest-to-God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jockey she was playing.
That makes sense if it didn't far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to luck her way into being one of Sedona's hostages.
She was at the embassy looking for Soth. The agents needed to know whether or not he was still a viable asset.
I guess they got their answer.
Pala yung daan eh. Matatapos na to eh. Malapit na matapos ng game na to. Medyo matipid na sila sa mga
who will stand beside us. We'll take the battle back into the home of the aggressors. As I stand here now unharmed despite the best efforts of this race. Superpower. I know that resistance is possible. Their empire cannot extinguish the will of the whole world. Indonesia is not alone. And as long as they insist on threatening their sovereignty, America is not safe. The world will soon understand. Good night.
Pasok din tayo sa TV station. Parang delayed yung delayed yung sound.
Security stage back to normal.
Salamat. So I think I'm going to save this game na so we can end the stream. Tapos, since ano pa naman, may mga 15 minutes pa, let's try to, ano na lang muna, explore as far into this mission. Save muna natin. Dahil may pasok pa ako ng 7, I need to prepare to go to work.
And now you need to find Carlson. Sedano's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedano to grab him alive. Sedano needs to be caught by surprise.
Auto-turret. O, nung pagpasok ko dito sa TV station, yun yung pinakalas na part na ano ko, naabutan ko dito sa game. Bago na corrupt yung flash drive ko.
Sedano's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move to the station with relative freedom. I'm hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedano to grab him alive. Sedano needs to be caught by surprise.
Oh, may mga turret dito. I can't do anything about it. Babalik pa nga siya. Can I shoot him from here? Okay lah. Bulletproof glass. Kailangan mo palang buksan yung pinto. Before you can shoot. And mag-recreate din kasi ng noise yung one.
And now you need to find Carlson. Sedano's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedano to grab him alive. Sedano needs to be caught by surprise.
Okay, open natin yung door. Now we can shoot him. Explore na lang muna natin. hopefully wala ang makakita doon. And let's hide the body. Hey, Jeff's Gaming, hello, on Twitch, welcome to 1-2-3-GO. Hey, salamat, and I'm about to end my stream in a minute. I'm just exploring the mission before I end the stream.
We have an intro.
No, don't call in. Got an alert. Ah no, firing squad again. Okay, so that's it. Eh, thank you sa pagano pala. Pagtawag din. Shout out kay Jeff's Gaming. Please do check his streams out. And si Clek, parang hindi ko rin na ano kanina. Hindi ko rin siya na shout out. Wala lang. And so end stream muna tayo guys.
Binakaw na.
Ayun, NBA. NBA ano to? 2000? Bakit K-pop to? Okay. Let's go. Let's raid someone. May maano ba kayo? And si Akatori PH din pala nag-heart ng stream. Nag-heart react sa stream natin. Hindi kasi nagre-register kapag gani heart react. Sa like lang yung mga alerts. So thank you so much guys. Sino ba pwede nating i-raid? Malay ba ngayon? From PRG, parang wala yata. Parang walang naka... Ito na lang si ano, CMTV19. Let's go ahead and... CMTV. Ayan. And dito naman sa Twitch. Sino ba mga naka-live ngayon sa Twitch? Ay, no problem, ano, Jeff's Gaming. Ito na lang si, ano, Manila PC Gaming. Is doing an art stream. Retro gamer din siya. That's it for today. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng sumama sa stream natin for today. So raid natin si Manila PC Gaming. Alright, so before tayo magpaalam, eto muna isang juicy fruit gum para mas malinam namang inyong Monday. So see you Wednesday guys, tutuloy natin to. Bye bye. Si Derek sumama pa oh. Tara. raid na lang natin sa Facebook si ano CM19, CMTV19 tapos sa Twitch naman si Manila PC Gaming. Okay, eto muna. Isang juicy fruit gum. See you guys.
Hey man, times like these, you need a juicy.
Juicy fruit gum. It's softer, juicier, mas malinom-nom. Times like these, you need juicy fruit gum.
Mas malinom-nom.